welcome to another fantastic episode of The Fuse on TV. We have a fantastic and amazing show for you today, and I can't wait for you guys to see who our guest is. Of course, as always, we have the usual suspects. We have myself, Vina, OC and Dimitri will also be here, and we have an Instagram sensation who has just taken over the whole internet space by storm. I'm talking about no one other than Oluwa Kaponeski. Yes, he will be here, and I think his mom will also be here as well. So stay tuned for that. Once again, my name is Vina. You're watching The Fuse. Stay tuned.
Hey, good evening, sir.
Yes, my sister. There's fire on the mountain, Hey, you will not believe what this my foolish son Andrew has done today.
Eh?
This boy opened his foolish mouth and called my wife his mother.
Is Andrew still alive? Andrew is still breathing,
but not for long.
Hi guys, welcome back to The Fuse. My name is Vina, and I have with me Dimitri and OC.
What's it with the northern hair thing though? Huh?
No, I decided to go back to the...
She's broke! I started to show up.
Somebody that I called this person. I was like, hey, you should come in, you know, because he became really famous for making little small clips and stuff like that.
Small movies.
I'll call them small movies.
Small production.
You guys have heard of the Nigerian Russian, you know...
Nigerian Russian.
A Nigerian Russian mob?
No.
Not mob, like he has dual citizenship. Or something.
The dude with the
I asked
dress
him to
up.
Wow.
Yeah, I asked him to come in.
Did you send anybody an email? You know, approving this.
What call us up and let us know that he's coming.
I bet Joe.
Courtesy
Joe. Come.
Oh, why is the rapper? Where is the daily? Where's no? That one is coming. Are you serious?
How are you doing? Oh, he kissed me twice. Oh,
it's 14 years.
Oh,
sorry.
14 years.
She used to be a man.
You is 14 years.
She used to be a man.
Moving on.
Yeah, before you came we were talking about. The
Golden Globes, yeah.
And I don't know if you watch Empire.
Yes, I did.
Cookie Lion won, and of course she was giving out cookies.
And that was so sweet.
Her name.
I think she knew she was going to win.
No, I don't think she was going to win.
So who brings cookies to an award?
I
see win.
She was representing Cookie Lion. She was nominated as Cookie Lion.
So she came and she gave cookies.
Good. It's just like saying, okay, my name is Oreo. For instance, in his video, Mr. Oreo video, when he had his birthday, he literally had Oreos around his house. And when they were playing that song, you know,
people were props, right?
And when Ketchup has a party, he shares out ketchup.
No, Ketchup. That's getting overplayed.
What would that do? And he puts them on the chips because he always says ketchup on the chips.
Yeah.
Okay. So anyway,
I thought that was something else.
but it's not.
Moving on.
Yes.
Lady Gaga also won Golden
Globe. Yeah, I'm even surprised about that though.
Why?
I'm like,
wait, hold on.
As an actor.
No, you've seen. Wait, did you see Leonardo's face?
Face. Yeah.
No.
Oh, was like.
Let me actually discredit what you guys think right now. I don't think he was laughing at Lady Gaga. I think he was actually talking to someone on another table and she was walking past.
No, I thought maybe she walked past and she farted and he was like, what was that?
You guys are horrible.
No, what I believe is that mainstream, not proper actors always have this resentment when like musicians or stuff.
Yeah, they feel like they're encroaching.
Did you know that Lady Gaga actually studied in the school of acting, singing,
performing
and dancing.
Arts and
she's a performer, like she's an entertainer.
Like
David,
what's your artist's name? DK.
Yeah.
I don't understand how not send papers to somebody and he put HK and besides Andrew on Twitter, man.
I think the thing with David is that he has a lot of guys in his house. Like guys that just
Are you trying to call me gay now?
Oh, sit down, he's not calling you anything.
You know this like homeless.
Thank God you know that I'm a philanthropist. I just shelter a lot of people, man.
David, it's like 20 guys in the house.
No.
None of them are not artists. They are not producers. I have no business.
No.
How do you know there's up to 20?
But I hear that.
It's not 20.
That heard.
It's not 20.
It's like a old super goose.
It's not 20. It's 45.
45.
Yeah.
So imagine one of them that's just one of the random guys. They just put DK, HKM.
That was my problem. That's why I had to just go on Twitter to just address stuff like this. Mm-hmm. Don't say, just me. That's my cousin that's bleaching. What's his name? Shinorambo.
I told you, you know him. We're gonna go on a break. We'll be right back. Good afternoon.
Your mate are prostrating because you wear tear jeans.
It's distressed jeans.
Eh? Uncle, how old are you?
I'm old enough. But
so when you prostrate, you cannot greet.
Okay. You cannot talk.
Good afternoon.
Because you have white hair, you cannot talk. But
you are wearing Timbaland.
You are
Timbaland.
Too old.
Yeah? You are wearing Timbaland. How is that one?
Welcome.
This is the new style. We are wearing Timbaland. We don't wear eyes. Kilonja eyes. What's that? Timbaland. That's what we are wearing now. So, black on black.
So I should remove my own.
But your bag is pink. Your bag is pink.
When I left home, it was dark. I did not see the color.
Mama Toby, welcome to you.
Welcome,
now. Welcome to
you. How are you?
I'm fine, no. You look. I like this your girl.
Thank you. Who do your makeup?
Now my makeup artist.
It's cool. How much does he charge?
We'll talk later.
Are you sure? I can't pay more than 500 naira.
It's more than 500 naira.
500 naira. What happened?
No. You know the dollar is a bit.
No. If she can take 500 naira, she's come and beat my face.
Makeup, not beat.
Okay. Everything you call it okay. is the same thing.
Yes.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. No. First of all, let me apologize though, that Toby left you outside. Sorry.
That stupid boy. He left me. Me, I came here. He left me outside. He will not eat tonight. He will not eat. He will not eat, but he will still wash plates.
Mama Toby, welcome.
Hello, ma.
So, Mama Toby, because you're very knowledgeable, like we said before, we want you.
I know everything in this industry. You know Daddy Shoki? I'm about for you. I was their manager. After I do it for like 5 years, I made like 20,000 naira and I stopped doing
their
manager.
But 20,000 was plenty money then.
When somebody called my name, Shoki. I was in the studio now.
Let's get to it. Mama Toby, yes, give us your advice on bleaching. Girls that bleach nowadays.
Like my cousin, Shinorambo. Yeah.
Shinorambo is bleaching.
Yeah, he was dark.
No wonder. That boy, when I see him, his body is shiny like sun. I'm on bleach, don't you? When I see that his body is shiny, let me tell you something. All these guys that bleach, you see some girls, they are not cool like this. Darkness. Their body will be very shiny. It's lie, yo. If you go and pack all your money, you give to all those kind of girls, now be using money to buy cream. Buy cream. Bleaching is a bad thing.
Mama Toby can rock Yeezys with her.
You know, rock Yeezys.
I don't want that your own Yeezy. That one is not original. Original Yeezy. The good one.
Do you know what they call me? They call me OBO. They call me OBO.
Guys, thank you so much for watching The Fuse. My name is Vina, and a big, big thank you. And welcome
you guys
to
are
The
welcome.
Fuse.
You guys are welcome.
Thank you, Mama Toby, for coming. You know what? Wait.
Thank you. I'm not Dobale, man. She called my shoes fake, man.
What does
she
know? Shoes are fake.
What is your problem?
Look at her teams. Look at her heavy leg. I'm not Dobale, man.
While Osi has his fit as David Man, we're going
rubbish.
To go
off. You don't want to Dobale.
I'm still telling Mama to do you, man.
Children like this, they turn to a shapo.
My name is Vina. He just left because Mama Toby just gave him a really good seeing too. Thank you so much, Dimitri, for
thank
coming.
Thank you, girl. I had a great
we'll
time.
Catch you all next week.
Thank you for coming.
You've been watching.
This is natural, huh?
National Kini.
Upfront and personal, world-class business, world-class consultants.